A moment, please. How may I serve? Lord Liu Bei came to me for help and provided him sanctuary. Now he believes he is in control. He's even trying to order me around. So rude. Have a reckoning soon. I'm tired of your arrogance.
Our common enemy, so this is what I propose. We race to see who enters Chengdu first. The one who infiltrates Chengdu first and takes Liu Bei's head shall be the commander. There are two paths to Chengdu. The first one begins from Jing and heads west through Yong'an. And the second one, from Chang'an, cuts through Hanzhong straight to Chengdu. My troops are stationed at Xinyang, so the Chang'an route is better for you. You can take the route from Jing to reach Chengdu. What say you? If I lose, I shall be yours to command, though I have no intention of losing.
I like how he automatically assumes that it's Chen Gong did something. And in this case, he's right. See why that's very hard to do.
Why have you come to aid me, Liu Bei?
Isn't it obvious? I want to buy the favor of the second mightiest warrior of the land.
The second mightiest warrior in the land.